We replace it because our country and our people, we have struggled and suffered so much. Every day you get one senator, one you lose, because protests and demonstration being senator. So whenever you hear our young people are agitating, Liberians are not happy. He won't stand there and act like he's in solidarity.
Okay.
He pretend, he's fake, because he got no knowledge, he got no understanding of development.
Okay.
Today, the people are right here. You see, sometimes when we blame the government, we ask ourselves as national leaders. George, we are elected to be president, right?
Yes,
we too, as representative and senator, you voted for us too. So we are 103. To include George, we are and the vice president, we 105 people you voted for. We all have a responsibility for the development of this country.
Yes.
It's not only George we are.
Tell him.
You will carry.
I want you to tell me the citizens. I want the citizens
you will carry.
This is what we're going to do.
I don't know.
Is there anything wrong for a senator that is developmental? Why it is true, I want you, the young people, you guys can debate the issue, so I want you to listen to this. You are the senator of our country. Nothing wrong with holding the feet of the government to the fire. You must advocate, you must talk. It's good. But is there anything wrong too with you as a senator? If you say the president is not doing much, he has not built school, he has not built cleaning, he's not improving the agriculture sector, he's not paying road. Is there anything wrong with you as a senator? To say, okay, the road are leading between Bantu and how you call the community. The beach I just came from. Is there anything wrong if Popular Westgate come? Is there anything wrong for one innovative senator to say, we build the beach for the people of this country? Is there anything new?
No way!
But they will always tell you because they are lazy. They have no innovation. They got no connection. They got no means of working things.
Okay.
So they will tell you, say, it's not my responsibility.
I'm
a lawmaker, I also build bridge.
Okay.
I'm a lawmaker, I also build
workers.
I'm a lawmaker, also we agree. But guess what? The social contract you will tell us that why it is true, my key responsibility, even if you make me senator, is to make law, oversight, and representation, right? But the social contract you will tell me that when my people are in destitution, when they need me as the leader, I must use my innovation to bring improvement to them and development to them.
Oh,
now, so most of all, don't allow them to come to you. They will come listen to them, but they have no solution. I will help you. I have done it. I want you first to investigate me properly. Not because I want you to make me senator. They say if your Christmas will be good as for the eve. What I did in district number 5, I understand that I can do it for the people of Maserati County. Because I know it better. No, besides, all the representatives and senators in Maserati, I want you to remember this. I am the CEO. They met me there. They met me there. As all the representatives and senators
are
saying, people. They know that. Somebody just go 6 years. Somebody just go to the 2 years. Somebody just end in the first 1 year. But this is the man I have been in this theater for 15 years. So I understand it all the time.
But don't finish.
Do not vote again for a senator or a deputy senator, and that's the message. It's very important for you if you need development in your community. There is no way you're going to vote for a senator again. You see, today most of the pressure is on my brother Sajosa alone. Because you will get one senator that is innovative and got some force. But the other senator is just talking. He's not doing nothing. You will not have a senator. Why? When Monsanto comes, a big country like this, the political hope of our country, have a senator that cannot talk, that have no connection with the three branches of government. How will development come? That's simple logic.
No way.
You got one senator, we made senator for 9 months or 12 months, Miguento. He got no friend in the legislature, the place he work. I care how you get sense.
Yeah, work
you
work
must collaborate with your friends.
No one knows.
This work.
Yes.
You one senator, we gave you 1 year. You are the president of the country. Don't overlook it. It's very important. You and the president of the country, you can see eye to eye, you can talk. How will you develop the people of Monsanto County? You get one senator, even the Chief Justice, the judiciary, and the three branches of government, right? The Constitution says we must collaborate and cooperate for the smooth functioning. But you just want me, you say all the other people are in and I'm nothing. So who are you, Nanke?
You are not nobody!
You can't develop. So Monsanto County, we need somebody that is mature and responsible. Not someone that will be causing trouble every day for us. We bring you perfect leadership.
Yes.
We'll make sure the people of District number 17 will be part of the development agenda of Monsanto. We'll work with your district representative if it's so designed. Because I'm the leader. I am the leader, I'm the chairman of the caucus. If it's so designed. Politics is politics, but development must be development.
Yes.
I listen to your petition, I'm about to leave. But I'm not going to tell people when leaders visit you. The reason why people always pray for leaders to visit is because when the leader visit, there must be a change or an impact. Leader, you don't visit people, you talk, then you wait until you go.
I'm waiting.
You must leave an impact for the people that remember you.
Hello. Mama, I know you
capable. So what we gonna do? Because I'm in distress, I want to for you. I'm going to close our line. We will make sure we leave marks. All that you say, I want to begin my own. The people are ready for the elders. I'm going to begin my own. And I expect you, that when I begin doing you, I expect you on December 8th to stand and do me perfectly. You have said in your endorsement statement, you have said, I think you gave me 3 counts. I'm going to take 1. When we do the 1, then you will know the person I am. And the one I'm talking about, for me, I'm going to tell you next month. You know the lazy politician, they will say, oh, the mayor of government, man, the mayor tend to be popular right there. Well, we know, because we believe in development.
Yes.
It was good that your elders took me to this bridge.
Yes.
This bridge. The mothers will deal with you. But effective Wednesday, this bridge will not wait for public works. Will not wait to see our grand call President George Weah Fice. But for me as a candidate, I'm going to be the senator of this country. I'm going to take the lead to begin to construct this bridge as a the team will move in tomorrow Saturday to Essex. As of Wednesday, you'll begin to see materials moving in. And when we face the bridge, I hope we can finish it early. So when we finish that, I will leave it with you. Because I need to leave the